got kicked off Instagram, Facebook, and Facebook Messenger. Somebody hacked into my Yahoo, accessed my Facebook, and then literally 7 minutes from the time they hacked into my mailbox, they got me kicked off Facebook permanently.